Dr. Hoa Nguyen says it's not good enough anymore for positive patients to be told simply to go home and monitor their symptoms, especially those with underlying conditions that are all too common here, such as hypertension or diabetes. Nguyen says those cases need to be seen by a doctor every day.
But they need to get to a clinic to do a daily monitoring and some teaching for this patient to be able to be face-to-face, one-on-one with a physician or NP or somebody that can tell them, educate them what to look for.
Because many don't know what to look for, and in many cases, it's only at a medical clinic that patients can get a blood test, for example, or a chest x-ray.
Sometimes people sound fine. There's no way you can listen to a COVID-19 patient lung. They all sound good, but when you take the x-ray, you say, oh my goodness, it's totally look really bad and beyond what you can hear with your ear.
He says it's a much cheaper solution in the long run than sending a patient to the hospital when the intervention comes too late. Nguyen further suggests that the clinic should be stood up near high-risk sites.
We can run that clinic 4 or 5 hours a day. They just walk over and get seen. There's no cost to them. And that's the way that we capture those population, because we can remember those people go to work in our community also.
Public health representatives said they've had mobile clinics in the past, though not for COVID, but there were issues with those programs that need further discussion. Dr. Nguyen says a COVID clinic will not only save money, but more importantly, it will save lives. For Guam's News Network, I'm Nestor Lakanto.